So here's my Arrma Talion. This is a V3 model. I bought the V4 wheels to put on it. I bought this as a roller. And basically, I put the 1700 kV hobby style motor in here. And this is the old 160 amp ESC from the DBXLE. And also I got the sanwa servo in there. ERS, this thing is pretty good. A lot of speed. I even turned down the rates already, and I haven't run it yet, but I'm just fooling with that stuff. So there she is, all nice and new still. All right, let's go. All right, here we go. So 4S, just to get a feel for it, but she is running a 22 pinion, and with that 1700 kV motor. We'll see. I'm liking the way she handles these wheels. I'll change it. A little understeering. Not much balloon either. Put on success, will probably melt them right off. I've heard pros and cons about these Qatar wheels. Yeah, on 4S, I don't know if she's gonna flip through this at all. I can't see it all from this angle. She's running pretty damn good. Oh, the battery. I gotta make that a single. Dual battery hookups. She's dragging. Well, took a nice header. Already a little crack in the front. Right before the jump pad. You can see it right there, it's cracked. I'm gonna buckle the front hood a little. Already, that nose dive right before the trampoline. That's there's some remnants of the maple I took down in front of that shed over there. And there's all the leaves still on the ground I burnt last weekend. Yeah, pretty damn cool. Sub works pretty good. I think the 1700 kV motor, I think that 20 people will work better. and it won't as I'm talking and driving. I can't do the JTRC thing. Alright, try it again. Just want to make sure that $90 servo ain't busted with that nose dive. That's pretty good. Damn trampoline. Another obstacle.